Oh, you been in North Carolina? Oh, I ain't never been there. Oh yeah, I do remember that shit. We using that Malibu, wasn't it?
Sports coverage of the NFL playoffs brings us to a sold-out and absolutely rocking Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. Ahead, we'll decide the second entrant to next week's NFC title game as we've got a great one in store between the Los Angeles Rams and the New Orleans Saints. Who will punch the fourth and final ticket to the conference championship round? We'll know soon enough as we are underway here on a January afternoon.
So fuck with it all.
See him doing a proof of offense, y'all the receivers?
Mm-hmm. Too nice. I got him.
Ready to go get this shit. He's
brought down. A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off. A pretty decent game.
Brings up second and four.
Yes, there we go.
They'll come up now, second and four from the 31. Working out of the gun. Love. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep.
Oh my God.
Jalen Rager is the intended receiver. And it's third and four.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap. He locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well. And that one's incomplete.
You leave it a fuck alone.
Oh no. I got the spin on me. Oh my God, I could have had that. How I could have had that.
We go right.
Touchdown, LA.
In the middle.
Big play there. 69 yards.
I didn't change it.
The Rams are going to take a first quarter lead.
That's how I lost to the fucking Packers. Missed the Packers and shit.
It's up. It's good. And the Rams take a 7-0 lead.
Man, there's water in the bottom.
Saints nothing.
Welcome.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Now we on top once again.
Tucker now to kick it away.
I don't put on the wrong
down, nothing opening up really on the running play. Give him maybe a yard, and it'll be second down.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. From the gun, it's Jackson.
Yo! Wow! All right, bet. I know we doing. I know exactly what we doing.
All of the time, one starts with a B, one starts with an S. Ball security.
And they preach it. They have it up in meeting rooms, right? You see the signs. They talk about it all the time. But still, when you got defenders out there who are preaching, hey, we're going to take the ball away from you, no matter what position you play, you've got to take care of the run.
This ball complete to and taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. No catches for him in the wild card win last week, but he's got a first quarter grab here. First down, line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and
10. It's not like you've been drinking the water bottle anyway.
Love from the gun. Buying time this left. And a nice job to
It moves a little.
And he's taken down right after. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Second and seven.
Now the first carry for Cam Akers. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now for first and goal.
First and goal, Los Angeles.
I'm gonna go through the back door. You go through the front door. That's it.
Out of the shotgun, it's long.
Fuck. Fucking up already.
Touchdown Rams. A 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Rams add on to their lead.
Right here.
They've got to be thrilled on the road right now. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, and quickly trying to make it 14-0.
Yeah, mentioned it already. On the road, to be able to go into someone else's house and establish a start like that, obviously your confidence rises in a big way.
Because the water has filled. She's trying to fill up the bucket.
To kick it away following the touchdown. Fielded near the back of the end zone.
It's moving. You have to move the judge. But I mean, I'll move it. I don't know why it's been doing that. I think it's the way it's in there. I don't know. It hasn't, but I don't know why it's doing that now.
He on your left.
God dang.
I mean, right. I'm sorry.
All right. Oh shit, now I gotta start the ball first? That's some bullshit, EA. Fucking hate y'all.
Who will punch the fourth and final ticket to the conference championship round? We'll know soon enough as... And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as it's tackled at the 20. 20-yard
line. I hope y'all see what predicament y'all put me in. Shit.
No.
You saved me.
Really?
Thank you, Goodwin.
You saved me.
Saved the fuck out of me. Saved the fuck out of me just now. God damn.
I made
it, you too, man.
Lord have mercy.
Four receivers to keep tabs on here. Three of them to the right side on second and five. At the 40, Jackson from the shotgun. Dancing to his left.
Yep, I just stole it for that bitch.
That's complete to Mostert out of the backfield.
Shoot.
I had a pick.
That is definitely what we call our defense an uh-oh flag. And what you mean by that is against Lamar Jackson. When you see him out of the pocket, your first thought is uh-oh. He's going to try.
I don't want to go there, man. Everybody say him.
Get him on the grass.
Shut up.
And guess what? That didn't happen, and his receivers took advantage.
On the stop was Aaron Donald.
Oh, damn it. I ain't gonna let that man get back here. Fuck all that.
There we go.
Damn, what you got stuck on? I didn't even look to see if he was open. I can see that dude.
Nobody ever wants the interception on the opening drive to happen, but when it happens in the playoffs, it feels like it's a bigger deal. What a rough start.
And how about these visitors? The defense just went right on the field and seized momentum. You know, almost like they're saying, okay, everyone expects us to win this one. Let's go ahead and give them a shock early. Took the ball from the home team and put them in the hole.
Because this crowd, one of the best in the league, especially this time of year, it's going to be tough to take them out of it, but that's a heck of a start.
Okay, that's no good, dog.
Nah, I put sleeves on him, but for some reason, he don't want to fuck with the sleeves. Officially, it's a 1 yard. He's just doing his own little thing, all right? Fine. You bitch. At the 34-yard line. I'm worried about him sleeves on.
Second down. Love.
Fucker. Catch him. Catch him. Oh my god, old ass motherfucker, what are you doing?
15 yards on the play, first down.
He's my best right low, man.
You run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Play fake, here's Love. That's into the hands of
Edwards. Yo, he had the block!
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two.
8 yards on the pickup, brings up second and two.
Play action this time with Love. Looking deep
down. Oh, he threw it like that.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh my god. Y'all gotta catch the pick, man. We can't be giving him second chances. Can't be doing that. Y'all gotta catch the pick. Not be doing this, man. That's second chance.
Defense able to recover. Bat at free. Third and two. Love with it.
Me? Oh. Fuck you. Shit, man, I saw that.
Well, they were in search of a short gain on third down, and they wind up nabbing over 20 yards.
I'm fucking about it. Give him a second chance. We got a 50 foot when we get him. Catch the. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm gonna do about my DBs, man, because he's up down and definitely not with me.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten.
I don't want no deflection, man. I want picks. I need to catch these picks. That's what I need to do.
Bro,
I'm
being so bad.
Either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds. They get six. That'll leave him with 34. Here's the seventh play of this drive. This is third and four. To the air again.
Come on.
Complete to Mooney. And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. The loss of a yard and it brings up four. They'll run for it.
Come on.
Boy, this is
going to
be close.
Oh, that's what they
looks
short,
and he didn't get there.
Oh,
no, Sean gamble does not pay off, and the Saints will have the football back. On the ground, it's Mostert to start the drive.
Hey, yeah, Michael Brockers
back. Gain here across the 10 to the 12. Michael Brockers in on the stop.
Well, sometimes as a running back, you've got to be able to improvise when the hole's not where you expect it to be. But in this case, there wasn't any improvisation that he could do that was going to
work. Oh, my God. Why are y'all dropping the ball, man?
He was looking again for Kelsey.
Can't have y'all dropping the ball.
And that takes us from second to third down.
What run?
Jackson now. Looking for his running back.
There we go.
And they'll get to him short of the first down.
About the 16.
He did his best to just get four out of that, but not enough. And now fourth down. Here comes the Saints punter now. Deep for the Rams, Tavon Austin. This is fielded at the 27. We're scoreless.
You false. You gotta be scared. Hmm? You gotta be scared. What you pausing for, huh?
Oh, no.
Offense at the line. They had a great drive going last time. They were moving the ball, and then all of a sudden it just stalled out. So we'll see what they can do here, Charles.
And it's always easy to second guess when you don't get it on a fourth down try. But they had to like the feeling that they had going on offense. They want to continue to see
the Mobility. Oh my God, Vinny was there. What are you doing? Oh my goodness, Vinny was there.
55 yards. And the Rams strike quickly here for 6 points.
Fuck away.
It's up, it's good, and the Rams take a 7-0 lead.
Rams 7, Saints nothing. Cowboys will start playing some defense. I'll tell you that right now.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Fielded near the back of the end zone.
What are you?
The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
Now after the completion,
I don't know when he grabbed his knee, his shoulder, I don't know where he got.
Well, he gets attended to. We'll step aside. And it's complete to Kelsey. And he is going to have the Saints' first down. This will be marked in a yard or two past the marker following a gain of six. His first reception of the divisional round matchup.
Yeah, not even
in the movie. First down as well. And the throw for the All-Pro Kelsey is complete. 5 yards on the catch there.
What is that?
Second down.
It's a gain. Oh,
brings up second for you. Five at the 40-yard line. From the gun, Jackson. Escaping the pressure right. He'll run it. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs. Able to improvise and get the first.
He was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one,
he
decided
to
pull it down and run for it.
Unless they put me on like PC or something.
And avoids the hit for good measure.
This offense,
I mean, if they do, I can probably try to switch to my
words. Here's another first and ten.
Man.
Playing by Satan.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
On the tackle. It's a loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Ram territory. 4 yards on the pickup there as they get it back to a more manageable third and 7.
Makes it third and 7.
Operating from the gun, Jackson. And he's got his man out of the backfield.
Whoa, what?
And he'll be out just a yard or two short of the 30. It'll be a Saints first down on a gain of 16 yards.
That's a play that likely be forgotten when he talked about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. From the shotgun now, here's an inside.
God damn, man, I'm blocking
this. It's time to get ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. It was Troy Hill that time in on the tackle.
Brings up second and 10 at the Rams.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. Now it's Jackson. And they'll get this on the
this
screen
is,
to Mosley.
This is.
Oh!
What?
He's staying up.
That motherfucker needs to stop all the way back there.
Yo, that motherfucker's strong.
Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
He got the ball in there.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try to run.
There you go.
Jump from that roof. Yeah.
A 3-yard touchdown run. Yeah. And the Saints are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
This thing got real bad.
What a bad mistake, bro.
Car.
This will make it into the end zone. Now, that time he cannot get this out.
I ain't leaving.
What the fuck is he doing? He's dropped to 23. First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
What are we up to?
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense.
No, I'm about to call the
airplane. Last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass, and the
ball comes. Oh, come on, get there.
Able to fall on it.
No fucking need to have that MVP quarterback.
Bad news on that play for them, wasn't there?
Lost the football. Keep your hands off my MVP quarterback.
Well, no. Shouldn't even be no MVP quarterback. 1,500 fucking passing yards having that. It's fucking bullshit.
On play action.
Y'all hear that, EA? He's doing some fuck shit. I heard you throw 1,300 pass yards in one game. He did that.
Look at my receiving.
I don't give a damn. You throwing 1,300 passing yards in a 6-minute quarter. Imagine you playing 60 more minutes.
No, you better not keep me out.
Oh my goodness.
Why am I lagging? Jermaine, we got to play later, man.
Alright.
My team playing anyway,
I keep lagging out.